My name is Emmett Loew. I'm a junior and I'm a point guard on the men's basketball team. During my senior year of high school, we were in the playoffs and I tore my ACL for the first time. And that was right before I was choosing colleges, and I decided to come here to Loras and still play basketball. And I sat out my freshman year to rehab my knee and come back from the injury.
Molstead gets it to Loew. Three-pointer is good. Emmett Loew.
I played sophomore year, and we had a good year as a team. And then in an open gym after the season, I was playing, and I came down, and I jumped, and I landed. And I felt my knee pop again. And immediately I knew that I did something serious again. Turns out I tore my ACL and meniscus again. So I had surgery in May of this year. And I'm sitting out my junior year again, rehabbing kind of what I did freshman year to hopefully come back senior year. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
When you play a sport, you want to play the sport, and it's different getting that perspective of not being able to play the sport. You go to practice every day, and at times it can feel like you're not contributing to the team and how you want to be. You know, you want to be on the court, and that's really what you signed up for, is to play the sport. And it can be hard when you just feel like you're not contributing, but at the end of the day, you got to find different ways to contribute, whether that's helping your teammates out, encouraging them, telling the younger players what they have to be doing, encouraging the older players that you know what they can do. It's just finding a different way of contributing to the team. When I did it the second time this past sophomore year, you know, C-Mart, Sorensen, all the other coaches, you know, it really affirms why I came here. They really came together behind me, and the support was really nice. You know, a lot of texts. I got care packages from them after I had surgery back home, you know, asking me what my favorite food, snacks, candy was. And you know, it surprised me in the mail, gifts from the team and stuff. So, you know, we're one big family here. Going through these injuries, it really puts into perspective how every athlete is a person too. You know, a lot of people, when they're watching games, watching sports, they just see the athlete and they don't think about the person really. But I mean, deep down, every athlete is a human too, and they have feelings, and it really puts into perspective that you don't really know what someone's going through. So you always have to try to stay positive and be nice to those people.